How you doing, sir?
I'm gonna have you guys pull up just right here past the RV. All right.
Yes,
I just don't want to be in the middle.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Right? Yes, sir. Shit. I got blinkers. My fucking car.
In the front.
Okay.
Without reaching for it, do you have a valid driver's
license? No, I don't have no driver's license.
I'm sorry.
I don't have nothing on me. Yeah. No.
No, you don't have a valid one? Is this like, do you know them or?
Who? No, I didn't want to do me, bro. I'm just trying to take my little brother here. That's it, bro. That's all.
Not
a big deal. Not a big deal.
But you don't have a valid driver's
no.
license?
No.
Okay. Any probation?
Yeah, I'm probation.
No probation?
Yes.
Okay, very well. Sir, do you have a valid driver's license? Any
parole
permission fee?
Either
of you guys have ID cards on you by any chance?
No, I got my real nigga. I'm on probation for 449.
Okay, cool. You have a PO you checking with?
I'm a nigga. I've checked in. I'm everything good.
Okay, cool. Very well. You are parole permission? What was that? Oh, I'm sorry. All right, I'm gonna check you guys out real quick. As long as you guys are honest and everything, get you guys on the way. All
right.
Do me a favor, sir. Just put your phone up there.
I'm gonna put. I can't keep my pocket fake and listen what's going on, cause I don't need to go.
We're
need to listen, bro. All right. What's going on, my car? They can see right there.
Can you
I might drop that phone, please, cause my phone's still sitting.
Put your hand on top of your head. Put your hand on top of your head.
Is your brother?
Mm-hmm.
How old are you?
Me, I'm 19.
19? How old are you, sir?
I'm 34.
34? Okay.
Yeah.
Where are you headed to right now, boss?
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry.
Right here.
Oh, literally right here?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, very well. Boss, I'm gonna have you step out real quick, right? We're just gonna detain you guys. He's on parole, so or probation. So. Clear your left hand behind your head, please.
Mm-hmm.
Step out. What do you have in your pocket, sir?
My money and my
okay, no drugs or anything like that. Nothing. You said nothing to the police. If I take everything out there on the scene, I'm gonna leave your money in your pocket. Okay. What was that?
I said, that's trial. You can get cut out.
Nah, man, that'd be littering. You know what I mean? You said you don't have any form of identification on you at all? Thank you. Dijon. Go roll down the window and hand him his cash. Dan, grab your tiny phone, please. As I was searching, I observed that this piece right here was loose, okay? It went like that simply, it fell down. There's what appears to be a firearm right there, so I want you to recover. I want you to take it. Okay. I want you to recover. All right, render it simple. All right, and obviously, one in the chamber?
Yes, sir.
Okay, very well. Do we have any serial number on the wheel, on the firearm?
Yes, sir. Yes.
You have a serial number on it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, very well. Go ahead and leave it right there. I'm going to continue my search. Do you have a paper bag?
I do, sir.
Okay, go get a paper bag. Just leave all that right there. Just to find it. Get a paper bag. Okay.